Curses, man. Curses. What a mess. What a mess.
Welcome to EverQuest. Before you can play, you must create your character. This explains the steps you should follow to create a character. First, you must choose a race, class, and gender in the character window to your left. Click on one of the races in the left window to display a sample model of the race, and in the bottom window, a description of the race you chose will appear. Once you have chosen a race, you must select a class. Click any of the possible class choices in the left window to view a description of it in the bottom window. Now that you have selected your race and class, you can customize the look of your character. Click the Set Face button in the character window and use the arrow buttons to cycle through the various options until you find a combination that you like, and then click Accept. Now that you have customized your character, you must assign your character's ability points in the Abilities window to your right. Left-click on one of the abilities to view a description of how that ability affects your character in the bottom window. The abilities in green are the primary attributes for your class. You should probably put most of your points toward these abilities. Use the plus and minus buttons to the right of each attribute to assign your free points. You can right-click on the ability name to assign the maximum allowed points to that ability. Assign your ability points and click the Next button at the top right corner of the screen. Welcome to EverQuest. Before you can play, you must create your character. This explains the steps you should follow to create a character. First, you must choose a race, class, and gender in the character window to your left. Click on one of the races in the left window to display a sample model of the race, and in the bottom window, a description of the race you chose will appear. Once you have chosen a race, you must select a class. Click any of the possible class choices in the left window to view a description of it in the bottom window. Now that you have selected your race and class, you can customize the look of your character. Click the Set Face button. You must now select a deity for your character to follow. Click on any of the available deities in the deity window on your left. The deity's description will appear in the bottom window. The deity you follow will affect how creatures in the game view your character.
I don't know if it's streaming or not.
At Southwest, we're trying to decide whether or not to have a sale. Heads we don't, tails.
Watch ads on my own channel. Alright, at least I hear myself. What a mess. Alright, at least I hear myself. Click Valley's tips. Man, you don't even start with like max mana. You start at 18% mana. I gotta set all my controls. This is terrible. The ticking. The ticking. Is there a general chat? Tab is taken. This music is awesome. I'm almost ready to do this thing. Hello, my name is Grimtems. Wow, you only have 5 and 5? Food and water? I've never played Enchanter, so I am a little bit slow here. a little bit slow! Oh, fizzling. Who wants this letter? Eldritch at the library. Master Juleen. Alright, let's do it! There is no map! There is no map. OMG. Uh-oh. Oh, it fucking crashed, dude! Oh, no. Oh, man. I hope I can get back. Back. Newbie, newbie, newbie. Alright. Let's do it. The cat didn't like that when I clapped. It's kind of funny in a weird way. Oh, man. catch my hand down. No. No, it crashed again. Kind of funny. It's kind of funny. Shout out to Travesty for trying to help me through my newbiness. Alright, I'm almost back to Akanon. I'm almost there. Yes, I made it, I made it. Woohoo! Join general channels, yeah, you're right. Can I just do like /1? Hi. Adventure time. I am really gonna struggle without in-game maps. It's not gonna be easy for me. Hey, there's a guy. Say hi. Whoa, 7 players here. Where is the playing the power book? Haha. Spiderling. It's yellow, scary. Oh, I don't have any bags or anything. Well, this is terrible. Get him! Get him! Get him, little gnome! Alright, I'll see you in a bit. Man, I swear it's healing. Oh, I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! I'll be alright, my team's head's still going up. Hilarious. Bleeding to death. That was a good first fight. I thought I was nuking him, but it wasn't a nuke. Gotta redo my spells. Pretty exciting. Should get my corpse, maybe. Maybe get my corpse. Travesty found me. I probably will never find my corpse. I need it. I need that food. Oh, that's me. There's me. Yay! If I can't kill a level 1 skeleton, what can I kill? There's a guy. Yes! First kill. Large rat, you're going down. Resisted? Oh man. Small coyote. Looks kind of mean. Uh-oh, coyote's gonna kill me. That's funny. So far, I died twice. Probably die a lot more. Alright. There's a nice bard. Hooray! Maybe. Yes, dance time. Gotta get this corpse. Ready to kill monsters. Okay, I'll stay here. Oh my goodness. Oh, following. I can do that. I can follow. Running. Oh my goodness. They don't like you. All right. It's all right, I can't loot that one.
Thank you.
All right, I'm following. Oh, sweet, thank you. That deserves a bow. Yeah. Hello, merchant. A large sewing kit, sort of a bag. Should I get another kit? I don't know. Phone chips. I spit. That's too low. two, okay. Looks good. He's kicking our butts. I'm worthless without a map. Going too far. Oh boy. I wonder if you'll help me if I yell. I keep trying to bring up a map. Watchman save me? Probably not. Come on, guy. Come on, Watchman. Screw you. Oh man, this is bad. I need to take a break. Guess you can't do spell sides. I go this far? Wow. There's me. There's me. The longest way possible. I've just fucking gone right there. But I didn't have a map. Smurtlepuss. Link dead. I haven't heard that in a while. big chopper. This troll, how'd they get out here? There's a barbarian running around. Neck, beard, bird, beard nest. Thank you.
Thank you.
Quite a gamble. Let's do it. Shit, I need to consider it before I fight it.
Thank you.
Oh, look at that guy. Who's that? Move on. What? Gloves. Shit. Thank you. Who's that? It's a guard. Has Falloran been AFK the whole time I've been playing? Bokusatsu! There's some backpacks. Warriors. Oh man, falling. stuff.
Thank you.